On March 16, 1521, Portuguese explorer Ferdinand Magellan, sailing for Spain, reached the Philippines, forging the first European-Pacific alliance. This event, a critical juncture in Magellan's attempt to circumnavigate the globe, highlighted the era's exploration enthusiasm and set the stage for Spain's later colonization, initiating intricate interactions between European explorers and the indigenous populations they encountered.